if you're able, and remove your hats. And welcome our Belfour Hero of the Game, First Sergeant Anthony Charette of the United States.